progress on Animal Crossing for 3DS. Real quick. Got some stuff to do. Got some stuff. Oops, put that away. Epic. Epic. Alright. Definitely did like the thing. So we gotta do the ceremony. I actually don't want to, but I'll do it anyway. Because I need to get people around so I can talk to them. For this sign? Are you serious? Do you understand? Like, this isn't a big deal. No one does this. No one does this for a sign. Talk to these fools. Thank you. What? He's right there. He's right there. He's right there. He was right there. Sweet, sweet. Hello, monkey. Elise. 2001. Your shirt too much, I'll be honest. I'm probably just gonna have to sell it to someone. This is not something. Well, you know, I mean. Oops. Don't do that. Yeah, I don't know about your shirt. Anyway. We'll have to discuss with the Nick. Oh, hello, Joey.
What?
Alright, Joey, let's see if, you know, you've got anything to say to me in my house. You know, will you give me any tips to make it as cool as yours? Yeah, what is this guy wearing? Can't tell. It's a sailor outfit. Snowball. Let's see what he has to say about my place. Yeah, I've got some style. I realize I do not have a seat for two, though. Anyway, I have to check out my basement. I forgot that was added. Oh my god, he followed me? You're gonna follow me into my sketchy basement, dude? Anything to say? Oh, he wants to go to the next room already. Dang. He didn't even follow me, but now he's just gonna be right behind me. Oh. Okay, this is weird. I actually don't have a bed, I realize. Maybe I should. Well, I've actually not seen one. Damn, this guy's worn out. You know, I don't blame him. He had enough of my house. Nook. Where's my shovel? Why would you assume that? I'm a new face? You don't remember me? There's no way. No way, dude. Did I forget? How could I do that? Oops. Let's check out what these guys want this time. Some weird stuff actually. They really want this. I might just have to. It is very important to them. Too far away, is that? Can we make it closer? See, we'll see. We'll see. Dang, it's too close. Got greedy. Killing the plant. Oh, they just meant the tree. Oh, what do we got here? I was gonna check the turnips. Yeah, I Sure, they will definitely be used. Your durian. Yo, what is up, Momo Sniffer? I think I said it right. Momo S and H, sorry, maybe that's the right one. Sweet, I got it right one of those times. Forgot what I was gonna do next. How are you? I'm doing all right. What about you? Just getting in some Animal Crossing, you know. Buy a bunch of stuff so that they can upgrade. Withdraw probably like, well, I'll do 20,000. Do I have a wallet? They go somewhere. What do we got? Oh, I got the jukebox. I forgot. Closing our shop. Oh, they're already doing it. I mean, I guess I'll buy it anyway, buy these things. Astro CD, I mean, that's kind of cool. I think I like the jukebox more though. Gonna have to put it somewhere. Playing this game for 24 minutes already. Time flies when you're crossing. 9. Don't know if I'm a huge fan of that one. Think like 3 more, because I like the color red more than the color yellow. Actually, Little Bros Tea. Do I do this one? I'm actually not the biggest Luigi fan. This might offend some though. Knight's Helmet. I don't know if this place actually expands. I think so. Something happens, I'm sure. Whoa, what is that? Did I not notice that? Did I not notice that before I went in there? What the heck? Apparently, I don't know. I swear it wasn't there. Bunch of stuff. Not stuff that I really want, though. Wait, is it actually a sale? So do you know the prices of these things? They're usually like 500 or something. Okay, so everything is 50% off. Let's see, let's sell. I do want that one. I do not care for these, to be honest. Put this jukebox somewhere. It's gonna go somewhere. Doop doop doop. It's actually Animal. Shoot. This is actually Animal Crossing Welcome Amiibo. Which Twitch does not have a separate category for that. You actually cannot play the original Animal Crossing New Leaf anymore, because it will not, if you're connected to the internet at least, it will not let you play the game, which is weird. So, pretty sure. Did I say hi to this person? Ed. I did not say hi to Ed. Ed is pretty old-fashioned. What's this music? It's kind of nice, actually. I don't have like facial reactions yet because I've not gone to. What the heck? What is this? This is what like New Horizons did, actually, sort of. Okay. Insert a comment. I don't know if I have a good one yet. I'll have to think about it. What is this? Badges. Yeah, I've saved a fair amount of bells. I would not say it's that much. Dang, 100%ing this game is actually like quite. Did I even talk to Ed? Did I forget to talk to him? I invaded his home, and I didn't talk to him. Hold up. My bad, Ed. Yeah, I barged in. This is his reaction. I don't know if most people would react that way. Huh. I'm gonna... You know, most of my villagers don't have a bed.
So I guess they just stand up. They claim to be sleeping in there at many hours. I have to check out this like stuff that I can buy here. It's been a while since I've checked it out. Why do I ask if he has Wi-Fi? Look, I don't think anyone uses Wi-Fi in this game. Plays this game anymore. Alright, so what, like, oh, stuff in there. Whoa, I didn't even know you could go in there. Whoa. Oh, sweet. Order for now. Okay, this is gonna be pretty cool. Oh, I've got quite a few coupons. I did not know. See if there's anything. I mean, that's. I like that actually. Let's see. Okay, I definitely need that. Definitely. Leaf bed. I will take that. Autumn leaf chair. Jungle floor. I actually will probably take this as well. Let's see. I mean, I don't know. I will. You convince me. Oh. My bad. Wait, what? This guy. I had a pet chameleon once named Coco. Coco. Get my jukebox out. I do have a. I mean, it can go somewhere, I guess. I mean, we'll see what it looks like. I mean, we got this already. I mean, I guess we'll put it like upstairs. Oops. right next to the toilet. Yep.
Yep.
And that can go. I don't know if there's anything I forgot to do today in Animal Crossing. I believe that I've done everything that I could possibly think of. And I don't know, maybe I'm mistaken about that. Maybe I'm mistaken, it's possible. But I've done everything I could even think of, so. However, I will check my activity log because I'm curious. I'm curious where this game ranks now, because it's been a while since I've checked and I've been playing it. It feels like it's my most played now. Check this out. Steps taken. Wait, why? What does that even mean? What does that even mean, dude? Is that just like the street pass? Steps taken as might be street pass. I don't think you're gonna find anyone on street pass in 2023 though. Oops, that's not it. Wait, why is times played 2? Second place. Why have I been in there that many times? I don't think I added any of these things. What the heck? I think it's because I played them. That's why. Okay. Well, it's getting up there. We're getting up there now. Times played is going to be pretty high. Well, not as high as system settings. Who's most high for... I played this one 33. What the heck? These are all pretty low average times. It's kind of weird. But, you know, that's just handheld gaming. That's just how it is. This doesn't even make sense. Wow, I played it once. Interesting. 17. Wait, first played, last played. Oh, no, that one. Yeah, I did play this at the airport one time. It's kind of fun. Times played 1. Dang. Oh. Yeah, I need to go back to this game. I need to finish it. Face Raiders. Now that was a game. That was a game for sure. Zevius is the hardest 3DS game ever made. Even though it's barely counts as a 3DS game. Still is. I'm gonna try and beat it on stream though.